So in this video, I'm just gonna show you how to shade a realistic braid hair using a soft charcoal pencil on a zero eraser and a brush. We have to first shade the strands of the hair following the direction it goes with the soft charcoal pencil. After the shading of the hair, I will make my own charcoal powder out of the charcoal pencil that I'm using. We then apply the charcoal powder over the shaded hair using a brush. Make sure the brush that you are using is not too soft. When this process is done, I'll go over the hair using the same soft charcoal pencil to shade the dark areas again. The brush is then used again to blend the shaded area. The Mono Zero eraser is then used to create our highlights for the direction where the hair string goes. You have to make sure to clean the tip of the eraser.